got the alligator chomp here in the posterior delt. Main thing is you want us to get wide early in the movement. You don't want to pull in. You get wide early in the movement. And just get the arms back as far as behind the ear as you can. Both arms are going to be working, so you know you are pulling up with this one, you're pulling down with this one, and then vice versa. Alligator chomp.